welcome to Sichuan Province in China and the city of Chengdu for another day's shooting at the 31st World University Summer Games. We're at the Chengdu Shooting Sports School, this pretty central location at the heart of this vast city. And one of the gold medalists earlier from the team event in the RFP, Cha Shi, is in the starting list here, plus athletes from Korea Republic, Kazakhstan, Poland, Czech Republic and India in this six-man final. And we know that India have had a tremendous game so far in the shooting. Three gold medals and silver and bronzes added earlier in the team events today. 26 shooters started this competition, whittled down after qualifying to six finalists. Jashir with four targets hit there with his first round of shooting. So Gunhyuk Lee, 24 from the Korea National University of Sport, 4 seconds to get off five rounds. And that's not the start he wanted. No two ways about it. Nikita Chiriyuki. Four out of five. Okay. That's okay. That's steady. So next up, position D. In Poland, here's Oskar Milewicz, bronze medal in New Delhi 2021. World Cup event, the individual 25 RFP. So if he goes clean, he goes into the lead. Well, it's at least better than Lee's attempt, but it's the two for Oskar. The University of West Bohemia. He looks a little bit Bohemian, doesn't he? With the beard and the slightly longer hair. Matej Rampula. Again, golds at World Cup. Junior World Cups, Euros. A lot of experience. Two. This is Vijay Veer Sidhu, always strong in the shooting. The Indians. That's a three. I mean, he would have been wanting better, but it's a steady enough start. So no one clean through the first round of five shots here. Chiriyukin of Kazakhstan, Cha Shi of China, best so far. So series two, Cha Shi first to shoot, so leading from the front here. Another four, the crowd like it. Needs a big improvement, Lee, here. Gets that improvement as well. Our first clean here from Gunhyuk Lee. Wow. Goes clear, lifts himself right back into the game. Four from five in series one for Chiriyukin. Same as Cha Shi, he matched that. So a clean here puts him into the lead. And it's not a clear. It's a three that time. That drops him just behind Cha Shi now. Two from five for Oskar Milewicz in round one. Not bad, 4 from 5. That gets him up to 6 all in after 2 rounds of shooting. Matej Rampula with a 2 from round 1. Much better, wow. Up to 7 with a clean shoot. Rampula, superb. Javier Sidhu, he hit a 3 in round 1. Oh yes, moved up to 8 in total. So we have 3 shooters now with 8 after 2 rounds. So there we have it. 8s for Sidhu and Achashi, Chiryukin, Rampala on 7, Lee and Milivek on 6. This is a tight competition. 10 shots fired, 2 rounds, another 2 rounds of 5. And then bottom place shooter will depart. 8 from 10 for Charshi. Light goes green. That's a bad round. He's lost up a lot of ground there, Charshi. Just the 1 target hit. It'll be Gunhyuk Lee next. Three from 5 that time. Left his hopes hanging. Chiryukin, 7 out of 10 so far. What about his next 5? Oh, wow. Bullseye. Up to 12. A lead of 3. After a 3 series of 5 shots here for Chiryukin. 12 from 15. 3 or a 4 potentially gets him amongst the medal places here, Oscar. Oh yes, another clean, brilliant. Up to 11 and he storms up into second place behind Chiryukin. We have Rampala next. And a 4 from 5, not bad at all. Vijayveer Sidhu now with a 3 and a 5, got an 8. So the target, the competition leading at the moment is 12. A clean here puts him into the lead in the competition. It's a couple of misses, takes him to 11. That's the same as Milivek and Rampula. So, after 15 shots, Chiryukin 12, Milivek 11, Rampula 11, Sidhu 11, Lee 9, Achashi 9. He's dropped from the competition leading score to bottom in the space of that third round. Most recent score splits the athletes with the same total. So, because he only had a 1 in the last round, so it dropped into bottom, but that's a big improvement. Another 4. Lee on 9. He's dropped 2 shots there for a 12. For Chiryukin thus far, a 4, a 3, and a 5. What about round 4? Oh, dropped his first 2, then made the correction. All very impressive in the space of 4 seconds to nail the final 3 shots. So he goes 15 from 20. Oscar Miljevic on 11. 15 is the target. Can't quite make it up to 14. After round four, that's one behind Chiriukin. Rampula is on 11, a 2, a 5, and a 4. A 4 from a 5. Goes in joints up with Chiriukin. And now Vijayveer Sidhu. He's only got to make two shots here to drop Lee out of the competition. Oh, it's a clean sweep. Vijayveer Sidhu moves to the top of the leaderboard. 16 from 20. And that drops Lee away. Sidhu, Chiriukin, Rampula, Miljevic, and Charshi lives to fight on. But we say goodbye to Gunhyuk Lee. This is all set up very nicely. It really is. So every series of five shots, we lose another shooter now. 13. The shoot. Three misses. That could be fatal. That really could be fatal. Chiriukin, 15 from 20 so far. Oh, four misses. What happened there for Chiriukin? Oh, dear, oh dear. What a shame. Just a one in that round for Chiriukin. Well, again, bad start, good finish. But it's just a 2 from 5 for Miljevic. That was a big chance for Oscar Miljevic there. And Rampula has a massive chance here. Yeah. 4 from 5, not bad at all. Storms into the lead by 3 points from Chiriukin. So it's a 3 required here for Sidhu to match the Rampula. Anything better, and the Indian goes into the outright lead here. Oh, tough one that. He nailed that full shot but dropped off again. So we've lost 2 of our 6, and it's now Rampula, Sidhu, Chiriukin and Miljevic. Just 3 points separate our remaining finalists here in the 25 metres men's rapid fire pistol event. Chiriukin got a clear in round 3. He's on 16 here. 3 behind Rampula. That's a 4 from 5. It gets him into the lead. So Miljevic needs to get a 4 here to simply draw with Chiriukin. Red to green. Four again. Yeah, he's still swinging punches here, Oscar Miljevic. Moves on to 20. Rampula really made up some ground in that last round. He's on 19. That's one behind Chiriukin and Miljevic, but he has his 5 shots in hand here. It's a 3. He would have wanted more to feel more comfortable. But he's still in the lead by 2 after that. And again, Sidhu. He needs 3 to drop the Miljevic down and out of the competition. If he goes clear. A joint lead. He's got a 3. There's going to be a shoot-off. We've got 3 athletes here on 20, Chiriukin, Milivec and Sidhu. So this now to determine who joins Lee Gyun-hyuk and Cha Shi-in dropping out of the competition. Oh, look at that, Chiriukin saving himself. How about that for slamming down that gauntlet here to Oscar Milivec? Match that, or you're out. The targets go green. Oh, wow. Fantastic. 5 from 5. Well, pressure, serious pressure. Doesn't help focus the mind, doesn't it? Chiriukin matching Milivec with a 5 from 5. Has to go clear or he's out here. Vijay Veersidhu. Oh, well, it was close. It's that close in the end. And the rueful smile from the coaches, and indeed Vijay Veersidhu himself. It's been a fine games in shooting sports here in Chengdu so far. The Indians with 5 medals, but there won't be one here in the men's 25 meter rapid fire event. Just couldn't match the standard in the shoot off. And staying in by the skin of their teeth, Nikita Chiriukin and Oscar Milivec. Is just 2 points in it now. Matej Dampula from the Czech Republic leads. Round 7. Chiriukin on 20. Level with Milivec. 2 behind Rampula. Sensational from Chiriukin. Kazakhstani quality. That's the way to do it. Moves into the lead by 3 now. But Rampula has his shots in hand. And that really puts the pressure on this man. We know that he's going to have a medal as one of the last 3 men standing. Maybe bronze after Chiriukin's clear there in round 7. He's moved up to 23. So Rampula just 1 behind. I mean, even if Rampula misses 4 shots, he's still in a shoot-off here. That could be enough to drop Oscar Milivec out of the competition. Three puts him in joint first position. Rampula at 4 puts him into the lead. It's a 4. It's Rampula on 26, 1 ahead of Chiriukin. And Oscar Milivec with a medal. It's the bronze medal for Poland. He loves that. It's actually their first medal in this event since they got a bronze in the very first a 25 metre rapid fire event in 2007. Piotr Dorovec with the bronze that time. Oskar Milivec has his third place here in Chengdu. So it all comes down to this. Rampala with a lead of a single shot here going into the last series. Eighth round of shooting. This to decide the gold and silver medals here. He went clear in round seven, Chiryukin. Oh, first three were missed, second two were good. Well, he's just handed the gold medal here to Matei Rampula, who can win it even with missing three targets. It's his to lose the gold. Matei Rampula, desperate for Chiryukin, missing three targets in his last round. Rampula here for the gold medal for the Czech Republic. Red to green, go for gold. More than enough to win it. 29-27, and Matei Rampula takes the gold medal in the 25 metres rapid fire pistol event for the men. That was a nail biting finale. A Chiryukin just folded at the last, misses out by two. It's an all European podium. Czech Republic, Kazakhstan, and Oskar Milivec. We salute the medalists then in the men's 25 metre rapid fire pistol event. Oskar Milivec of Poland, bronze. Nikita Chiryukin of Kazakhstan, silver. And the sharpest shooter in this event today, Matei Rampula of the Czech Republic, gold medal winner.